Welcome to Raza Foods. Today we learn how to make pizza, and the ingredients are capsicum, chopped onion, turmeric powder, mushrooms, olives, salt, coriander powder, oregano, and we are making chicken tikka flavor. So this is the tikka slices. This is the sauce we are using, chili sauce. And first we have made a dough for this one. The whole flour we using maida and putting some yeast and making it up. और ये बना के रखा हुआ हमने, जैसे चेक इट आउट. सो फर्स्ट विल मिक्स इट अप, जस्ट पुट द थिंग्स लाइक चिकन टिक्का, देन कोरिएंडर पाउडर एंड टर्मरिक पाउडर, ओरिगानो, मशरूम्स. We have taken this one button mushrooms. You can take any mushrooms you like. Olives. We have taken green olives. You can take a black olives if you like it. Capsicum. Onion. Done. First, we will put some sauces. Dough. Now we will put this like that.